Okay. All right. So after that weird delay there, we are back. Sorry about that. I don't know what happened or why I couldn't run everything at one time, but the stream and like everything just kind of crashed there, so. Oh yeah, is it in 720 still? You invite me back to the party? Something went wrong with your party. Try again later. No, just invite me again. I don't really know why it didn't work. There we go. You guys hear me?
Have you muted? Because you're right next to me.
Well, I can hear you, so that's what matters. Okay. All right, perfect. Well, after the game just kind of crapped the bed, we are back. I'm sorry. Yeah, I am.
How's the rest of work today, Joseph?
Terrible, excruciatingly painful. Long.
Why was it terrible?
I just sit there, listen to Ashley.
What
She
was
got
she going on about? I haven't.
She's just talking, but she's loud. Nobody else in the office is talking.
Was she talking to herself or talking to you?
She was talking to Leslie, she was talking to Carol, she was talking to Tom. I just heard it all because she's loud and it's quiet. Needless to say, not a fan.
Hey, say something really quick, Carly.
Hello, hello, hello.
I've never tested to see if like how you guys sounded coming through the stream with everything, so.
Yeah.
The purple what?
Smoke. Like the ether smoke or whatever it is.
I gotcha.
I average 18 kills on this map. My win-loss ratio is 0.29 on this map.
That's your win-loss ratio?
On this map, my win-loss ratio is 0.29.
Well.
But at
I
least you
average
get
18 kills and like a 1.5.
That's funny.
Well, let's try to fix that this game. Because we played on this map earlier and I went like plus 20.
I
So.
went like 30 and 4 or 5 on this map one time and we lost. I was heated that day. This map either really hates me or really likes me, though. There's nowhere in between.
I get it. No clue.
Like kind of like the temple area, I think.
I'm in their spawn, so if that's what you mean, then no, they are not here because I just killed like six of them there. Haha, armor, bitch. Ah, there's one under the building on the right side of the map.
Like the overwalk?
Yeah, under that. Behind you on top of the overwalk.
Adam.
Call out. Ooh, I feel like I should have won that one. Carly, you just got that shit on lockdown, don't you?
What do you mean?
You just been standing there watching that same spot.
Yeah, I've only killed two people, though.
But man, that spot, though, has been safe.
I was like, it doesn't matter, though. Even if you only get a couple people, you still, like, have, like, the presence on that side of the map. Ah, shit. There's another one on the overwalk in the building towards their spawn.
I'm not in the nest anymore, you're on your own.
Okay. Just trying to make callouts as I see people.
I was just letting you know.
I appreciate it. Oh, there's one right around that corner, Carly.
A napalm missed me! A napalm missed me!
Oh, there are two of them there. That's awesome.
Man. Dude, horse shit. I cannot literally move to a place on the map where I don't run into three of them. Stop running for me, you fucking chicken shit pussy. Dude, there's no way. Like, there's actually no way I just lost that fight. I hit you with a grenade, flashed you, and I shot first, and I lost. No, I haven't heard your washer at all. They literally just have every fucking position locked down on the map. Like, you can't do anything. Dude. All right. Whatever. We've lost this one. Like, the guy actually just took like 13 bullets and laughed at me.
Oh god, there's a sentry turret in the temple. And the ruins, whatever the fuck it is.
Oh man. I'd like to say we're losing because these guys are just better than me, but they're not. Every time I get one of them in a one-on-one, I fucking destroy them. Do you want to back us out? Do what? I think you are. You should be the party leader. I just joined your party, so. Yeah, it's you.
What is stream elements?
Do what?
What is stream elements?
I mean, that's what, like, when it's like that, people immediately leave. But yeah, the sniper with the LC-10 like secondary seems like the best way to do it, 'cause the LC-10 is like really good at range and it's really good like right around a corner. Yeah, it's really good. He said that earlier. He said he feels like there's more recoil at range, which I mean is very possible. When we come around a corner, at you know about 45 feet, and you have an M16 and I have an LC10 and I win, there's a problem. Yeah. I mean, like, honestly, though. What do I need to get gold on my AUG? I need to get more long shot medals while people are stunned or blinded. Okay, cool. Deal. Or bet. Whatever people say. Hashtag Aug map. Actually, I'm sniping, fuck it. God damn it. Ah, I'm garbage.
No, you're not. Take it back.
I'll take it back. This is my house, kid. Heh. I threw a grenade because there was three of them outside the door and I knew I was going to die and I got two of them with it. So yeah, it was a little bit of an eel, like shit-eating grin right there. Ah, almost got you, kid. He's in the house.
I know, but like I can't find him in the house.
Oh, he's top window of the yellow house. Oh, there's one in our house too, blue house. No way you can shoot that fast. Man, really? I got a fucking hit marker? 10 out of 10, the most annoying part about quickscoping is every fucking hit marker that I get. They're in yellow house. Or I'm sorry, blue house. Shoot! I'm pretty sure I spent like over half that game using my LC-10. Huh? Said I'm pretty sure I spent over like half of that game using my LC-10. I mean, when you get the random like that on your team, there's just nothing you can do, man. Like, actually. I went plus 13, and if everybody else had broke even, we still would have lost by 6. That's how bad that guy was. Oh, I think it kicked me from Earl's party. Satellite. Good sniping map. Let's go. Time for sniping.
I don't know what I want to run.
Let's do this. Well, I'm glad to see we all three had the same plan. There's one coming up behind us.
How many times are you gonna miss that guy before you hit him, Zach?
Shut up, Joseph.
I heard you missed twice and I heard one coming up to the left.
Listen. Listen, don't at me. was like, well, I'm not going to kill him. God, are you kidding me? You took a hit marker to the chest and then one-shot me. What bullshit. God. And you're one-shotting me with a Barrett? Okay. You are not bad.
I can't snap on settle. I don't know how people do it. As I got killed in spawn.
Spawn die, spawn die, spawn die.
How many fucking hit markers do I have to get? Dude, just in general. They're in our spawn. Man. Dude, God, I'm so bad. Wow.
There's someone in that smoke, Joseph. I don't know where they went.
I got him.
Okay.
There's a death machine near A.
Oh, I'm reloading!
Ugh, coming up, cave side.
Cave side what?
Cave side A. A flag, not bomb. Man. Really? Another hit marker. Like, you know what the most frustrating part is? I'm hitting chest up. Like, when I hit somebody in the leg or something, like, I guess I can have a little bit of understanding. That's all good. I appreciate it.
I just spawned and saw someone
strangling me. Stabbing me in the throat. Yeah. Oh well. You win some, you lose some. Man, this is the kid that was torching me. It's the Barrett. Yeah. Maybe that's the secret. Maybe I should just put a multi-zoom on all my sniper on the Barrett and just go ham. You actually can put a multi-zoom on the sniper. That's crazy.
I don't know what gun I'm feeling anymore. None of them feel right at the moment.
I just keep torching kids with the LC-10.
I keep feeling like I need to...
Cause this is your cycle, huh?
Yeah.
It appears that Carolina decided to play the second half of the season. We beat Duke by 20. We're up on Notre Dame 14 at halftime. I well, I think I don't know if they're doing fans or not. I imagine it's no fans, probably limited if I had to guess. But I think they're doing like all like 64 teams in the play-in games like normal. So I'm not really sure though. The NIT cut their tournament like cut the first round.
Really?
Yeah. I think I'm going to try and run the M4 this game. I haven't run the M4 in a while. I would say we could see if Kyle wants to play, but didn't he tell us earlier that they were taking their internet stuff back or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He said he wouldn't be on tonight anymore.
That's right.
He's probably just lying to deal with me.
Deal with you? I don't really feel like he sees it as dealing with you, but... Oh my god, are you guys lagging?
Not currently, no.
Ugh. Okay. Bro.
What?
I'm just fucking lagging. Like, I'll literally spin to the left and, like, I'll, like, be turned all the fucking way around.
Let's hit this man in the chest and he didn't die. Are we for real right now?
Bro.
Look at spawning me in very rude places this game.
I've had that little, some weird places.
It's his mic. Coughs and Carly's mic fix it.
Listen, man, I'm trying to help all I can.
I can't get anything. I'm sorry.
I can't either, man. Ooh. That must have been lag, because I don't know why I lost that fight. Man, this has been a slow game.
I've not been able to find people in the half. It's been like 1 and 2.
Yeah.
It's been trading. Yeah, everybody's just everywhere. There's no pressure.
Well, nice win, guys. Hey, it's me. Yeah. Alright, I think I'm gonna call tonight. I'm pretty tired.
Okay.
Wanna play one more? Wanna play one more?
I'm sorry, I can't. I know you're okay. Cold, but I am like.
No, I'm cold.
Like, I'm sweating. Like, I like.
Oh, I can turn the fan on.
No, it's okay. I know you're cold. I just like. Like, I feel like I'm about to, like, suffocate. Like, it's so hot in here. Kind of thing.
Sorry. I get cold when I'm sick.
No, it's okay. I know you're sick.
Can
I know you're cold.
No,
it's okay.
I have this blanket sweater thing I could have put on.
Yeah, I know, but it just like you were wearing a blanket and stuff and it wasn't really helping, so.
Well, Joseph, do you want to play one more?
Can you give me just a second to switch the washer over?
Yeah, do you need me to back out?
No, I should be fine.
I'll see you later, buddy. Alright, well, that's it for tonight. Play a little bit of Magic, a little bit of Call of Duty. Guys, thanks for coming and hanging out. I appreciate it. I talked about it earlier. It's the last stream of the week. We got some, me and Carly have some family coming in town. We're hanging out with them the rest of the weekend and stuff. So thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you guys next week.